No, it's a perfectly placed.
And he does with 10 seconds. Rougier forces him out. So they conserve that timeout. You've got 10 seconds. You've got a first down now at the 15-yard line.
Yeah, which opens up a few things here, right? Because now you don't have to worry about getting the ball into the end zone with that timeout. So you can do some slants. You can do some seams. You can try and get a catch and run. And if you don't get it, go ahead and use the timeout.
Use the whole field. This one sets up on the left side in the slot. Cousins flies over the middle. Smith makes the catch, takes it to the 8-yard line, and they'll have to take that timeout in the do. And they will, you know, likelihood send in the field goal unit to try to make it a 3-point lead at the half is Dan Bailey.